bear witness to my greatness. I hold their leaders powerless, and their mightiest city is under my control. Soon, I will show this world a war, the likes of which has never been seen. I will weed out the weak and inferior, so that only the strong survive.
Greetings. You've no doubt noticed the old Weapon X facility is our latest headquarters. I find it every bit as discomforting as you, but we have limited options. Precisely. Apocalypse's invasion of New York City was incredibly... No, and the situation is quickly growing worse. Department H reports that Apocalypse is planning attacks on major cities around the world. We cannot allow that. Therefore, our primary objective will be to disable his military infrastructure. At the moment, we know of two facilities important to Apocalypse's war machine. Feel free to familiarize yourself with our new surroundings, but once you've finished, move quickly. The fate of the world may well hang in the balance.
Would you like to know the location? That? Yes. If you destroy the factory and a supercomputer that runs it, Apocalypse's war effort would... Department H sent my husband, James McDonald Hudson, on a mission to the Infinite Factory. I haven't heard from him since. Please. Thank you. Use the X-Jet to get to the Infinite Factory. If you'd like more information, use the briefing computer near Professor Xavier. He's a top secret agency for Canada's ministry. Yes, he was, but we had... They are the soldiers that make up the army of Apocalypse. Thousands are generated No, they're actually the work of an evil genius named Mr. Sinister. He created their genetic... He's a brilliant geneticist born over 150 years ago. He found a kindred spirit in Sinister is a master of playing both ends against the middle. And because of that, Apocalypse has never been completely certain of Sinister. Hi.
It took a lot of searching. A nuclear plant in Ontario, Canada. It's Apocalypse's primary source of energy. If you could disable it, Apocalypse's military would be starving for power. Which is exactly why Forge is going to guide you through the core over the radio. He wanted me to give you this transceiver. He'll explain why later. To get to the core, you'll have to use the X-Jet. If you want more info, go see the mission computer. Some mutant named Sugar Man. He's supposed to be one... He's tough enough that Apocalypse is willing to leave him in charge of... I tracked down a man named Sebastian Shaw in New York City. He's the leader of the Hellfire Club. At the moment, they have as little use for Apocalypse as we do, so Shaw was willing to give me the information. These are strange times, I know, but Shaw has spies everywhere. If anyone would know about the Corps, it'd be him. No, he didn't. But that's the nice thing about being as wealthy as I am. Sometimes it comes in real handy. What are you talking about? We've all been. It's the only way to stop Apocalypse. You worry about yourself. I'll be fine. Oh. Is there...
Thanks to the efforts of Angel, we've located Apocalypse's primary source of energy in Ontario, Canada. It's a nuclear power plant known as the Core.
So this Core is to be our next target?
Yes, Mr. Wagner. Our goal will be to render that facility useless to Apocalypse.
All right! Finally, we get a fun mission! I ain't never busted up a nuclear power plant before. I'm gonna make a lot of noise when it goes off.
I'm sorry, Juggernaut, but we have to be a bit more careful than that. Charles is adamant that we avoid a nuclear meltdown.
Don't that sound just like my little brother? Always taking the fun out of everything.
Once the team arrives at the Core, Forge will take them through very specific steps to shut down the facility.
Hold on, Antique. How do we know this ain't some kind of trap? You know, like Destiny was saying, a team member is gonna betray us.
Are you suggesting Angel would send us into a trap?
I'm not suggesting it. I'm saying it right out loud. Angel might be handing us over to Apocalypse.
You know, the little guy's got a point.
That is preposterous. Angel would never do such a thing.
But... what about that Shaw bloke Angel got the info from? Maybe he's working for Apocalypse, and he's sending us to our doom.
What would you have us do, Toad? Trust no one? Never leave on another mission?
There's a thought.
No, I will not allow us to fall into the trap of second-guessing every action. We're going to the Core, and that's final.
Mr. Sinister to thank for that. Yes, they're aided by Magneto and I felt it most important. I understand your concern.
Which mission group? Thanks to Department H, we have the location of the factory that produces Apocalypse's army.
His army's produced?
Yes. Infinites are clones created from vats of genetic material and then enhanced with cybernetic implants.
Wow. And thousands of those get cranked out every day? It's no wonder Apocalypse had such an easy time attacking New York City and Genosha.
If we were to disable that factory, we'd strike a severe blow to Apocalypse. His unending supply of soldiers would dry up.
So, what's the price?
I beg your pardon.
Department H told us the location. What do they want in return, huh? Money? Information? Manpower? I know those boys, and they don't work for free.
Is Wolverine always this distrustful?
Nah. It takes him a while to trust someone.
Yeah. Usually 4 or 5 years.
Go ahead and make your jokes. But I got plenty of reasons to suspect Department H. I can't tell you the number of times they tried to force me back into their little family.
Department H did make a request of us.
I knew it. I just knew it.
They asked if we could look for James McDonald Hudson while we were at the factory. He was sent there a while ago to do reconnaissance, and he hasn't been heard from since.
They got James?
We can't be certain.
Then we better get there pronto and find out.
As you wish, Wolverine. Team, the best of luck to you at the Infinite Factory.
I'll be using the X-Jet to take you to any of the distant missions. My name's Alex Summers. I'm the brother of Scott Summers. You might know him as Cyclops. Yeah, I can discharge waves of force from my hand. I'd like to, but... You know... Okay, so maybe I helped a brother... Hey, if you remember, I tried to stop them. Anyway, I think it's gonna be quite a while before... Come back anytime you want me to fly you somewhere.
Let us battle. We got a trouble!
Yeah.
close up now, are you, bub? Nope. Ain't gonna happen.
keep this up?
Thank you.
anything else, you have to drop the rods and then activate the reactors. If you don't drop the rods first... Here, I can open the door to the next section. Forge out.
Okay.
Thank you.
corpse cannot win!
Oh, look at you, I busted up.
Storm, Iceman,
scrap.
You betcha.
Okay.
Hey!
Storm.
Sorry, Wolverine.
This is the Infinite Factory. It's a genetic assembly line where Apocalypse's soldiers are Yes. And their one mission in life is to fight for their... It's more a matter of what than who. A supercomputer is the boss here. According to Department H, it's every bit as devious and cunning as the man it's patterned after. I'm their leader. Not that I set out to be. I had picked Wolverine to be the head of Alpha Flight, but for... Buck, Sasquatch, Sean, and my wife, Vindicator. A little too well. When my wife and I first encountered Logan in a Canadian forest, he was crazed. Yeah.
Sinister developed for the Infinite Soldier. Très bon. There is a con-
Thank you. core reactor and do what you do best. Smash your defense.
Thank you.
destroy the DNA storage tank. It contains the raw material used to create infinites.
Come on! betcha.
If you say so.
Thank you.
Somewhere in that area, but you also might be able to supercharge a generator near you. That would circumvent the whole process.
paradise.
Yes. me.
If you say so.
Thank you.
doing so well.
Got. Thank you.
Tough now, are you, bub?
Thank you.
Iceman.
Time to bust some heads. Let us battle!
can take smoke. I'ma poke a hole through you, choking's overdue. Come at me and you won't get any older, dude. Crack your holder too. Heating up inside of me, blood so violently. Thanks for trying me. Now it's finally time to see how this rivalry becomes a dynasty.